to Atlantic City, a big boat on fire captured on camera. You can see the thick black smoke billowing from the vessel there. Fire officials say around 8 o'clock this morning, they were called to the Golden Nugget Marina after reports of that fire. Crews got the flames under control within a half hour. No word if anyone was injured or how that fire started.